Knowledge is greatness.
Hey man, what's up? You already know what it is, man. It's your man Richie Evans live and direct. And you in tune to the I Only Touch Greatness podcast. Make sure you holler at me. You know what it is. Richie.
Bro. How did the pandemic affect the purge?
You know, the pandemic was dope for me. And what I mean by that is you know, it just helped me slow down. It helped me kind of get more in tune with myself. It kind of, you know, I mean, helped me get my family and my business in order, which I think ultimately helped me make better music. You know what I'm saying? That definitely was the time when I started working on Highly Favored. You know, of course, I had some bumps and bruises through the time because everything was shut down. But that's where I initially started it. And then once we, you know, ended up opening back up, then, yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. We went full-fledged. So, yeah.
Well, Richie was pretty. If you weren't the first one, he had to be very close to one of the first ones out the gate when everything got moving again. They looked like they had been preparing.
For real.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and that's just it. Most people, if you didn't sit around, most people didn't want to waste those 2 years where you're sitting around and at least come out with something.
Absolutely.
That's for sure. You guys want to shoot one? Oh, personal highlight. What's your personal highlight? In your career so far,
just you know, having the ability to do what I do at a high level, you know what I mean? You know, I think, you know what I'm saying, for me to get the respect and the love that I get on a nationwide platform, and people starting to believe and buy into the brand, into the business, I think that's you know, something money can't buy, you know what I mean? And doing it from a city that's, you know, unknown.
I was about to ask this, man. If you could talk to the younger you, what would you tell him?
I keep it easy, man. You know, just you got to keep God first, believe in yourself, and execute. You know what I mean? Don't get caught up in the madness. You know what I'm saying? Don't get caught up in the bright lights. Don't get caught up in the forward motion. Just, you know, handle your business. You know what I mean? Like I said, man, you know, this shit is not an overnight thing. You know what I mean? Go at your own pace, put your blueprint and your plan in order. Make sure you got the people around you that love and believe and support you, that's going to uplift you when times get rough, because they definitely going to get rough, and go execute. You know what I mean? Like I said, man, all this shit is here for the taking, for the people who are deserving and the people who put in the work, period.
So I actually got one more question. If you were having a dream dinner party and you can invite three other famous people dead or alive, who do you want to bring to your table?
Man, can I give you five?
Sure, even better.
Nas, Hove, Scarface, Tech N9ne, and I would have to say, did I say Ross already?
No.
And me. Those are people that I respect. Those are people that I believe in their business models. And those are people that I'm in business with now to an extent. And, you know, I want to take it there, baby. That's it.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, that's a table full of super bosses, boy.
Ooh, yeah. That's an all-star right there. That's a fucking dynasty right there.
And this is how you know, this is how you know. And I don't know how well thought out if Richie was thinking about that answer before you asked him that or what, but it was literally like he formed a cabinet. Like this is the independent king right here. This is
right.
This is who I'm gonna go to for this.
So mind you, that's a very strategic reason why I named those people. I'm definitely taking a little bit of knowledge from each and every one of them, you know what I mean, to put into my own. So yeah, definitely. Definitely.
What a dream feature. You still have one?
Yeah. Yeah, and you know it's crazy. Whenever I say this, people laugh, but it's dead serious. My dream feature is Usher.
Ooh, Usher Raymond. Hey, ain't no wrong with that.
You got a lot of songs that I could hear him singing a hook on.
Absolutely, it's coming. It's coming.
Good, manifesting it.
Yeah, it's coming.
I did not expect to hear that.
Yeah, nah, Usher. Nah, I've been doing a record with Usher for so long. I think that shit'll break the net.
I think it'd be dope. Don't be wrong. That took me out way out of that. That really surprised
me. Absolutely.
Well, man, we got to wrap her up pretty quick. Keep it under an hour. So
yeah.
So nah, I go ahead. Plug your stuff right now.
man, I just want to say I just appreciate you guys sharing your platform with me, man. You know what I mean? I think that is super dope. You know what I mean? I appreciate you guys following me on my journey, you know what I'm saying, and buying into everything that we got going on. You know, anything or anytime you guys need me, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely here for it. You know what I mean? All the listeners and viewers out there, make sure you get that new EP, Highly Favored. Make sure you get that new single right now called Can't Knock the Hustle featuring none other, my guy, Rose. And, you know, fuck with me. I'm going up all summer, man, for real.